Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magmas Heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Victory Bell is sent out. The battle begins! The Blue Corner makes the first attack, but it missed! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A rigid shot. The Blue Corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Victory Bell starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Caterpie is sent out. The Red Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Whoops! Now its stats fell! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Guillotine does massive damage! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Guillotine does massive damage! Taken down by an intense blow! Patang is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Guillotine does massive damage! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended! The Blue Corner has won the game! Thank you.